Hey guys, Taylor the Destructinator here, and welcome back to Jack 2. Again, all rights belong to Sony and Naughty Dog. You can play this on the PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, or PlayStation 4. I hope you all enjoy this. Please support the official release.
Jack. Now we get to see the shadow. What do you gotta do around this place to get noticed?
This area is off limits. Stop the vehicle! Suspect moving to Sector 6. I need backup. Subject not in sight.
Shadow's decided it's time to meet you.
Why is that place in the old ruins so important to you?
There's a powerful energy force at the old house. The metalheads are drawn to it.
No kidding. We used to know the guy that lived there.
So, you're the new recruits who keep getting into trouble.
Oh, no, not you!
Welcome to our humble underground movement. I am known as the Shadow, but you may call me Samos. And you are?
Jeez, Jack, we went through all that to meet His Holiness, old loggin' ahead, Grandpa Green?
Don't you know who we are?
Sorry, kid. Never seen you before. And I never forget a face, especially one that ugly.
So it begins.
How is this possible? We came through the rift with you. Into the future, right?
Yeah! You used to look older than dirt and uglier than a knotted stump. What gives? Did you get a little nip and tuck while we were gone?
Listen, boys, I don't know what kind of twigs you've been chewing on, but I don't have time for this. We've got a baron to overthrow, a child heir to protect, an invasion of metalheads to stop, and a city to save. I'd say the schedule's pretty full. Besides, I haven't gone through any rifts. I hate teleporting.
Sure sounds like the old Samos.
Right now, I need you to go to Haven Forest and root out a few metalheads. That forest is my source of power, but I can't protect it much longer. Chase down and destroy all the metalhead scouts you find there. Good luck, and welcome to the fight.
Sector 9.
The jetboard's ours! I call shotgun.
Leaving city safe zone.
Use your jetboard.
Thank you. ask for you.
Riding in the hood, Red.
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
Ah! A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads!
Keep away from me!
Payback's a bitch. I'm shooting, Blue Boy. We got them all! The metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Moving to next section.
I want you boys to escort the kid over to Core at the power station. He promised to look out for the boy, and I'm just too busy to babysit right now. Oh, and take the kid's crocodog with you. Oh, isn't he sweet?
So what's this kid's story?
I found him just wandering the streets, but that amulet around his neck means he may just be the lost heir to the city. Take the kid and the mutt to the power station. Watch out for guard patrols and defend the kid at all costs. Oh, and if you happen to lose the crocodog...
Hey, kid! Wait! Come back!
We gotta protect him!
Baron, let's every kid in the city... Give up the kid!
Where'd they go?
They want some... Ah, don't kill the kid! Under arrest!
We need to go!
Keep away from them again!
Stick with me, kid, and you'll be safe.
Told us to bring the kid to you.
Thank you. I'll be sure to keep him close. Oh, sweet. Interesting. That insufferable mutt never liked anyone but the boy before.
I guess I'm just good with animals.
I hope we have enough eco to keep the metalheads at bay. During my travels in the deep wasteland, I saw some of the bigger ones. Awesome creatures.
We saw a big one coming out of a rift once. He was ugly!
I have some valuable information for you. The Baron is conducting an excavation at the dig. He is still looking for that ridiculous tomb. Frankly, I don't believe it exists, but you might as well go out there and disrupt his operation just in case. Knock down all the scaffolding at the site. That should set him back. Here is an air train pass to get you out there.
Nothing so far.
Remember, even friends might.
Suspicious activity in the sector.
break all the support cables.
Arrest him! Oh. We're taking him! Shoot! You're history!
Grind on the support bases to break the cables!
You're busted!
Baron sent his goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations, back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
Destroying that cargo in the port is more important than you know, eh? I've got a new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metalhead trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenged. Lurkers are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers and get them safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need.
And I need his money.
Lurkers? We don't like lurkers.
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are 3 Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city. Take out the transports and bring the 3 lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
Moving to next sector.
Care to try?
We'll take you to Bruta.
Here's some pain.
No!
Suspect in view. Open fire.
Stop!
Stop the vehicle. Suspect moving into Sector 6. Help!
Get your furry butt in the vehicle!
Stop!
thing?
Arrest him! Blame on him! Suspect on our phone. We need backup. Where'd he go? Suspect's description.
No! In the vehicle, buddy. We can save you.
Little Archie Warrior, you have to great thing for brutal and lurker people.
No toucher, the dew.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Brutal not forget. Brutal pay you back, you see.
Sweeping for suspects. Patrolling Sector 9. Be advised, I'm on foot. Sweeping for suspects.
Attention, my loyal citizens.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Years ago, when I was an art collector, I hit the local museum to borrow a famous statue of Ma, the founder of Haven City. In his hands, the statue held the ruby key to the city, an artifact of surpassing beauty. And, of course, priceless worth, eh?
Oh, I just love art.
While smuggling the huge statue through the sewers, eh? A grueling rainstorm flooded the whole place. The statue and five of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes, a tragic loss. I've missed that statue ever since. The sewers have been so full of water and metalheads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack? Hey, what am I, chop liver?
Oh, don't I wish. Now go down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the ruby key artifact, and it will open up doors beyond our wildest dreams, eh?
Great. More mucking in the mud.
I hate to burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
Exiting sector.
Care to try?
Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
Thank you.
there I was, toe-to-toe with five of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all ten of them surround me. But do I surrender? No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! Yah! Quar! Wah-ha! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, Golden Boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out. This area is off limits. Get out of the field!
Call in for help! Suspect moving.
Alright guys, and it looks like that'll wrap it up for this episode. I hope you liked what you saw, and if you did, please go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see you later.